we did it!
Yeah! Altair and Vega are finally together!
And the ball threat is over. Or is it?
It sure seems that way. I may be out of a job.
Things are about to get really busy. We'll have to help the Duchy and the Orthodoxy rebuild everything.
We'll do it together. I'll reform the Crystal Guard from the bottom up.
Ah, la vache! Relations between the Moon and Luxendark will enter a new era as well!
There are mountains of issues to consider as we work to build a new future. But before we worry about all that, let's go home.
Sounds like a plan. I'm starving!
I'm sorry. I don't think I'll be coming.
Tiz, stop it. This isn't funny.
I knew this would happen sooner or later. Looks like this is it, huh?
What? No! You can't mean... It was Altair's soul that was keeping you alive?
Tiz! No! You can't! We were finally going to be together again! I can't! I don't want to say goodbye! You told me that you would be my strength. That you'd be by my side. Always. You were going to go back and live a quiet life in Norente. And when my duties were done, I was going to join you, Tiz. Please, Tiz. Don't go. Don't leave me here alone. Tiz.
Agnes. I'm so sorry, Agnes. Hey, Idia, don't eat too many sweets, okay?
Shut up! I'll eat as much as I want to!
Magnolia, I wish I could have learned more about your home.
C'est impossible! What are you saying? We still have time!
You. Sorry we never got to have another heart-to-heart in the baths.
Sir? I mean, Tiz.
I really wanted to see it. Our new world.
Tiz! Wake up, Tiz! Why? Why is this happening? Tiz! We finally made it, to the end of our long journey. You gave everything to save Luxendark, and now? She's waited so long for you to come back, but you... What's the point of all this if you're not here to see it? Tiz! Open your eyes, Tiz!
Looks like you're in a tough spot. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, Vega and Altair's long-cherished wish has come true. I would repay you for your kindness. What do you say?
Just go away! Can't you see we have other things on our minds?
Other things? Like your friend Tiz? When Altair's soul left him, his tenuous grasp on life was broken. But what is a soul but the embodiment of our wishes, dreams, and desires? Vega and Altair's wishes were so strong that their souls remained long after their physical bodies perished. Why then do we not fill Tiz's body with the power of dreams?
The hourglass!
Here! Tiz! Come back to us, Tiz! It's not working! Why isn't it working?
I have an idea. Lend me that hourglass. I shall return. Shortly.
He disappeared. Where'd he go?
I delivered the hourglass to you in the not-too-distant past. By now, it should be brimming with your hopes and wishes, your deepest emotions, and those of all whose lives you've touched. Now, why don't you try pouring its energy into Tiz?
But the hourglass, where is it now?
I have it! Right here. I always keep it close. Just like I always keep Tiz close to my heart.
Agnes!
Hold on, Tiz! I'm coming to you!
Well, by the way, who exactly are you?
Ah, forgive me. I should introduce myself. My name is Deneb, friend to Altair and Vega, and a traveling adventurer of sorts.
Huh?
Farewell, my young friends, till we meet again.
Your Holiness!
Tiz!
Good morning, Agnes.
Word has it that opponents of the peace treaty are mounting a resistance.
We just have to go talk some sense into them. Heck, I'll even go myself.
Ivia, you're not a little girl anymore. you have more important duties to...
I know, but I need to do it. If anyone can get both sides to see eye to eye, I can. Look at me. Always talking big, even after all those times you had to save me.
You needn't concern yourself with that. You know I would fly to the ends of the world if you needed me, you know?
So, you're done with your duties at the Sanctum?
Yes, the peace settlement with Eternia is finally official. From here on, the Matriarch and the others will take care of everything. And Sylvie will make a fine Vestal, I can already tell. And so, I've decided to abandon the name Oblige.
You have?
From now on, I think I'd rather be Agnes. Aurea.
Agnes.
If that is acceptable?
Of course. I mean, it's more than acceptable. It's what I want, too.
You do?
More than anything in the world. Let's go back to Nerende together. We'll build a house, sow our fields, raise sheep, and there'll be so much to do.
Yes, I want to do it all with you, Tiz. It truly was a lovely world, wasn't it? Where I met so many good friends, and one very special person. Adieu, Luxendark.
I never even told her how I felt. I'm such a fool.
Hmm? Quoi? Dis-moi. Tell me. Go on. I want to hear this.
What? But then... Wait, that...
Come on, you. You can do it.
Right.
Show me your coup de gravy.
Magnolia? I think... I love you!
Think?
I love you.
I suppose love can reach across time and space. It looks like I made the right choice by daring to defy expectations. Would you like to hear my answer? Then lend me your ear.
Huh?
On the moon, we only tell our true name to the one we marry.
I have returned, Mr. Vice President. Our suspicions were correct. It truly does exist. The demon blade that cleaves all. Yes, the third key. The sword of the brave.